What's up, you guys? It's Breezy Orgeside here, back with a brand new reaction video. And today I'm going to be reacting to Gotti by Travis Scott featuring Pop Smoke. I think they're the only two on the song, but I've yet to hear it. I've yet to check out Jack Boys, which is Travis's new project, as I'm sure most of you guys already know. But yeah, I'm excited for this one. I hope you guys enjoy the video. If you do, please be sure to leave a like on it for me and subscribe to the channel if you're new here. It really helps me out, keeps me motivated. And going into the new year, 2020, my New Year's resolution is to hit 1K subs. So if you guys could help me out by hitting that subscribe button if you're new, I'd greatly appreciate that. But with that being said, let's get right into the reaction. Gotti, let's go. First listen, first reaction. Right here, baby. Bro, my neighbors are shooting fireworks, it sounds like. Or someone who lives close to me is shooting fireworks. And I'm recording this on New Year's. So yeah, hope you guys have a great New Year's. Let's get into it. Hopefully no fireworks go off while I'm filming this.
My bitch loves Coco. Woo back baby. Yeah. Let me see some. Okay. Look, you cannot say pop and forget the smoke. I'm from the floors where niggas talk. They couldn't be cribs, so they turn full. Driving through the veil, dropping a joke. I gotta laugh at these niggas' jokes. Dread like, who these niggas?
Alright, 37 seconds in. Bro, I don't know where Pop Smoke came from. He kind of blew up out of nowhere, I think. Because I've heard that one song that everyone's heard from Pop Smoke. But he's pretty fire, honestly. And he's coming in pretty hard already with the bars. And that Bugatti is sick. Just want to throw that in there. Nice Bugatti.
I don't know. But I'm gonna go. And I'm in that Bugatti. Moving. Too hot. Giving pucks like who shot you? Me and Trey, that's four choppers. Man down. All you see is helicopters. Paramedics. Pick him up. They gonna send him to the doctor.
Like, imagine being rich enough to own a Bugatti. Must be nice. Even though that's probably rented. Oh my goodness. I'm not trying to get my channel taken down, bro.
And she got a Louis back, yeah. That hold extendo. Okay. Flex, my bitch love Coco. Woo back, baby. Woo. Let me see some. Okay.
My bitch love. Pretty cool so far. Okay.
Woo back, baby. Woo. Let me see some. Okay.
Got it jumping at the zoo. Seeing red, seeing blue. Yelling flame, hot moves. Pop flare, hot. Break my hands out till I have my face. Duck away. She wanna lay up and hibernate. I took a chance, there's a lot to take. I took her right in and up right away. She need a chunk, not a piece. It cost me three for the keys. Not the work, but the V. She let it twirl to the beat. I send a word, better reach. Wearing pearls, bits of bees. I only hurl at my peak.
Let me see some. Okay. My bitch love Coco. Woo back, baby. Woo. Let me see some. Okay.
Pretty tough. I don't really have to have much to say about it after just that first listen, other than it was pretty good. I'm messing with it, but I'm gonna go ahead and give it a 7. Nah, I'm gonna go ahead and give it a 6 out of 10 because it was good. But after that first listen, I'm not really loving it. I'm just liking it. You feel me? But I'll probably listen to it at least one more time and see if I like it any more than the first time. But yeah, for me it's just a good 6 out of 10. But if you guys like the song, please let me know in the comments down below. And also let me know who you'd like to see me react to next, that way I can do that in a future video. But if you guys did enjoy the video, please be sure to leave a like on it for me and subscribe to the channel if you're new here. And thanks for watching. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.